You must place your hand upon the stone.
This can't be happening.
What is up, guys? It's Case Pete back with Black Ops 3 Let's Play.
Hey! Are you okay? Don't you dare touch me!
A little bit of improvement, but I did die. I don't know. You'll see at the end of the video.
Perhaps just another piece of an unsolvable puzzle.
They are coming. They have already corrupted this world with their twisted malfeasance. You are chosen. You are mine. You are cursed.
Cursed? In what way am I cursed? How's that for a showstopper? I better find some ammo.
Only by invoking the beast can you find the items you need. You must explore the unexplored. Your world, as it was, is still here, shifted slightly, wrenched from its rightful place. Many of the souls who inhabited it have succumbed to the darkness. They are enemies of themselves, trapped in a fraction.
Sucks being them, I guess.
Double points!
Give me the money! I always did like to end on fireworks. Go me, I guess.
You have blood on your hands. It cannot be cleansed. Your sins have allowed others to tear their way into your world.
So, Mr. Scary Voice, how do we stop them?
Only another sacrifice will save their appetite.
Dance all over your dumbass. Looks like that killed most of them. Is that a good thing? Yes, I would like some candy. Uh-oh. This gun has stopped working. Is this for gardening? Ow! That's a little too close there. close? You guys really stink.
Why did you kill?
What? Kill who? I think we're looking at a sky full of trouble.
I can only help you if you confess. Only through acceptance can the mark be removed.
Needs must when that fucking Shadow Man fucks with me. What else can I do?
Insta-kill.
Who wants to try their luck now? What was coming to him? He was blackmailing me. I couldn't let him ruin my one chance at the big time. Besides, he was a piece of shit.
What the hell is that?